untuk menyampaikan surat cara pelantikan kepada yang berbahagia.
An internal investigation by the judiciary into an explosive affidavit by a court of appeal judge which claimed judicial interference was halted due to the police conducting its own investigation. Chief Justice Tan Sri Tengku Maimun Tuan Mat said the police had interviewed members of the judiciary on the matter, adding that the decision was made by the top management, then led by former Chief Justice Tan Sri Richard Malanjum. Tengku Maimun, who hosted the press at her office on Friday, said the judiciary did not have knowledge of the outcome of the police investigation and if the investigation papers were ever submitted to the Attorney General's chambers. The top judge said she had written to lawyer Sangeet Kaur Deo, the daughter of late DAP stalwart Karpal Singh, that she could not continue the investigation as she had a conflict of interest since she was one of the judges who sat on the panel which heard Karpal's appeal. Sangeet had filed an originating summons against Malanjum in January last year, claiming that the former Chief Justice had failed to defend the integrity of the judiciary in two cases. This was in connection of alleged interference by the judiciary in the outcome of her father's sedition case relating to the Perak constitutional crisis on the religious conversion of three Hindu children. The following month, Court of Appeal Judge Hamid Sultan Abdul Bakar filed the 65-page affidavit supporting Sangeet's lawsuit. In the viral affidavit, he claimed to have direct knowledge of judicial and constitutional misconduct in the judiciary. After Tengku Maimun was elevated as the first female Chief Justice in May the same year, she invited the public to write to her if they know any judicial misconduct and not use improper channels such as social media to voice their complaints. Alluding to the affidavit by Hamid Sultan, she also said then that those who have information of judicial misconduct should lodge a report with the relevant authorities so that a proper investigation could be carried out. When asked whether the public did write to her, Tengku Maimun said she received 8 to 10 letters daily. However, the letters were mostly about dissatisfaction with lost cases and hopes to reopen their cases, with some going back to decades-old judgments.